This is called Blood on the World's Hands.